The following is an interview with a veteran of the Iraq War.
I used to carry explosives down in Iraq. There was one night a homie got loose, killed 35 people. It's the most carnage I've ever seen in my life. It's the biggest bomb I've ever seen. Ever since then, I just couldn't take it anymore. I have PTSD now, and that's my life.